Pittsburgh hosting Florida Tuesday and welcoming back Sidney Crosby to the lineup. Crosby took part in a full practice Monday, his first since the season started, since suffering a concussion.
Back of the cage, he's back there, and Cullen cleared it but didn't get it out. Ekblad holds it in. There's McKeag with it to the right side. The shot by Harper. Well, save made by Fleury on Shane Harper. That shot kind of took off on him. Fleury snared it with a glove. Shot first mentality. Well, they're not getting shots on the net on their power play. I'm sure they're going to be talking about that. There's one. Rebound Smith, and he scores on the backhand. Well, that puck came right to the front of the net. Fleury kicked it out, but Smith went right there looking for it. And
a little bit of a redirection, I believe. Take a look as Florida gets the puck to the net. And Smith, a pretty good finish there on the backhand to get it over the right pad of the Flower.
Poles, good call to really nail him. Now, here's Shane Harper with the centers. Oh, they score. Tipped in by Pesek as he came down towards the net. Pesek just steered it in behind Marc Andre-Fleury. And again, Bob, activating the defenseman, going to the net to score the goal.
Just that hard shot pass and the redirect. And it's 2-0. That's a big goal right there.
Back into this hockey. Down 2-0. Kessel pitches on the near wall against Senior, able to win the battle for the puck. Malkin is a man wide open. Crosby shooting. He scores! Welcome back, Sid.
Good patience there by Malkin. The left-handed shooting Crosby puts it between the blocker and the body of Reimer. Beautiful wrist shot. 2-1.
Now to Schultz. Across. One timer stopped. Reimer looks for the rebound. Throw to the Penguins. Hornquist couldn't corral it.
Shot that was redirected after some good work in behind Reimer. D to D. There's the shot. The double redirect. And Reimer is just swimming in that blue paint.
Now it's a 2-on-1 for the Penguins. Rust goes to the net. Hagelin shoots. He scores!
2-on-1. Catch the defenseman pinch. And Hagelin beats Reimer. Same spot.
Games played. And the Penguins win the draw. Busting out of there with a puck is Kunockel. Good speed around to Merz. He has a man open. Fair. He scores!
Beautiful dish pass. Look at the sauce on this pass. Lands right onto the stick of Fehr. Just one times it right underneath Reimer. Reimer coming across. Look, the wicket's wide open, and the Penguins have the lead.
Yandel has it. 7 seconds to go. Yandel shoots it, and it's blocked in front. It was Daly who gave up his body to block that shot. 1 second left, and the Penguins hold on with another come-from-behind win over the Florida Panthers, 3-2.
The Penguins win for the second time in 3 games after spotting the opponent a 2-0 lead. This time they come from behind and beat Florida 3-2 on Tuesday. Sidney Crosby scores a power play goal in the second as he made his season debut returning from a concussion and ignited the comeback. Marc Andre-Fleury made 20 saves. Pittsburgh is unbeaten in their last 7 against the Panthers.